I also read the witness's statement about the bullets having no effect.